That's a good shot. Oh, that's a fair shout. Yes, it is. On one knee, place that in the air, and that's the end of it.
Well, that's fine.
Nice shot, that's four.
Good side.
Oh, she's claiming. Still.
She claiming the catch, let's see.
Yeah.
Just going to have a little conversation. Eccleston says she's taken that catch. I mean, I wondered initially, and the reaction from every...
The umpires.
The front view is going to be the key. It's a Maimer on strike. We'll have a look here. Oh, I think she's hit that in the air, hasn't she? It's.
I think she has done a good job. Eglinton.
The umpires are discussing. I'm not sure what the soft signal is, and we'll see it again. And.
Using.
It's full. I think it's hard to say how that isn't chipped up on the full to Eccleston. And indeed, the umpire says out. And so Sophie Eccleston with the world's least enthusiastic team appeal has got a wicket. I don't think anyone, nobody seemed to be reacting, and then Eccleston looked up at the umpire from the ground. So
there you go.
Really on in her spell.
Oh, that is massive. Well, the possible. Oh, pull that one away. He's into the gap.
Wonder had that sort of rate been achieved in three or four overs earlier, then it could have been interesting.